Hi guys, I'm gonna come back with another video. Today I'm gonna show you some Disney movies, live action Disney movies, movies remade. So I'm gonna start off my collection. First off, one of the best remakes ever made back in 2016, it's The Jungle Book. I was a fan of Jungle Book animation as well back in that time. When I saw this movie, especially this Mowgli, the characters and all that, I just loved this live action version of The Jungle Book. It has an impressive cast like Bill Murray, Ben Kingsley, Idris Elba, Scarlett Johansson, and Christopher Walken and Neil Setty, who played this Mowgli boy. He was fantastic. Shere Khan, Bagheera, and all that. I really enjoyed this movie. Visually breathtaking. I think it was one of the best remakes ever made from Disney. I love the characters, love the story, the scenes, everything. Spectacular reimagining. Of a Bollywood classic. So it's a 4-star spectacularly. I 100% agree with that. There's the scenes of the movie, pretty awesome film. I enjoyed this very much. I was a fan of Jungle Book when I was a kid, so I pretty enjoyed this movie. It's fantastic. I highly recommend this movie in your collection, guys. So yeah, this is Disney's live action Jungle Book. The next one is Mary Poppins Returns. I've seen bits and bobs of this film, but I've not seen any. I need to have a watch of this movie. Original one was the best as well. Yeah, musical movie, I love that. It's been ages I've not seen that, but this, they made a remake. Mary Poppins Returns, still need to check this out. So yeah, practically perfect in every way, it looks like it from the back of the cover. So that's the scenes from the movie. So yeah, so liking this cover, it's brilliant. I will have a check, have a watch this movie. So this is Disney's live action Mary Poppins Returns. Next one I've enjoyed is Disney's Aladdin. What a fan of Robin Williams in the cartoons, the animation one, Aladdin. This one was even good. I've enjoyed the live action, the Jafar, the genie, Jasmine, and Aladdin, especially the monkey, the magic carpet. This was fantastic movie. I pretty enjoyed this movie. Yeah, good cast, good story, like the cartoons. So yeah, full of fun and excitement. Pretty enjoyed this movie. Pretty enjoyed Will Smith as Genie. Fantastic actor he is. So it was a good movie. I enjoyed this live action remade. So my opinion is a good movie. I enjoyed to watch. How can we watch this again? So brilliant. Disney's Aladdin live action, awesome. Yeah, they had Lion King, I don't have that, and Dumbo, that wasn't good, it was poor. Lion King as well, I have not got that in my collection. Then another one I got is Christopher Robin. Ewan McGregor, who was in Star Wars prequels and other movies, he's a good actor. So then me and this, like Winnie the Pooh in the cartoons. I have not seen this film, but I will have to check this movie out. This came in back in 2018, so I have to check this movie. So here you go. Hope you like, subscribe, and share, and take care. See you next one. Bye guys.